hope and pray that I will see you again. You look like my brothers straight out of Compton. Wherever you go, whatever city you go in, you'll find companions that want to be a part of that kind of struggle. The youth is the best place to start. Because they are the ones that God has chosen. If I could close with this with you. The elders were left to wander in the wilderness because they were the product of Pharaoh. And they were terrified at the thought that they could have a nation of their own. So they wanted to be in the wilderness, hold on to Moses, but they kept looking back at Pharaoh because they were enamored by the wealth of Pharaoh. But this Pharaoh is losing his wealth.
That's right.
And you're gaining as they lose. You must teach the young to rule.
That's right.
They must have the superiority mentality. Why? Because you are superior. You are the mother and the father of every living thing that's out there. And God now wants to wake you up to put your house in order. And that includes the white man. If he's allowed to live on our planet after he gets what's coming. And he must get what's coming. Because he deserves it. Fully. You will inherit what you can handle. So go on, son, and take the wilderness and make it respond to work. A vision, and then work to make the vision real.
Let's get to Priya Mann. She joined us now. What do we know about New Era Detroit, Priya?
Well, Carmen, they describe themselves as a community organization focused on empowering Black people. But Detroit police say this group is becoming increasingly organized, becoming aggressive, and preventing them from doing their job.
Their goal is to create
a situation where they're trying to go to Detroit Police Department and create a situation that will cause violence in this city.
Is y'all really ready for change, or are we just playing games? Dressing in wardrobes to look the part, this is the same. When will y'all get it through your brain? The missions to create, the sustained daydreams, staring out my window pane. Can you feel the pain? Searching for the healing stage. Post-traumatic slave disorder, the truth, or who we is decayed. But still we marching down the street, you see this black power parade. Only way you can't feel this energy, you think we came from slaves, huh? They whitewashed your brain, huh? Stuck in this position and it's never gonna change, huh? I ain't no quitter, we will reach salvation before I give up. Food for thought, guess what's for dinner? This the book of brick. I quote scripture straight from my mental. I wish this all could be so simple, but the struggle makes it beautiful. My pencil trace the picture, see my vision. To be greater, you just gotta make the decision. Will you believe you can achieve? Believe and chase your dreams. Chase your dreams. Be anything you wanna be, but life does you no favors. And rather than try to degrade you, I tell you, you can be greater. What you believe you can achieve, just release your dreams. Be anything you wanna be, but life does you no favors. And rather than trying to degrade you, I tell you, you can be greater. My intuition got me moving relentless. We trying to take our corners back, position defensive. The streets is watching, it's up to us to make a difference. Prolific transition, giving them the strength through composition. Not to mention the black cat on the path, hope you ain't superstitious. They mad I move like ninjas, what's your agenda? Can you compute? They waiting on my signal like a printer. To copy this empowerment, I give them bear witness to the real though. Putting in work, even my sneakers, they got steel toes. They hating on you, brick, it's good like a field goal. I'm doing fine, hope you sail higher, up with the pharaohs vibing. Shout out my Heyru fam, you know we still tribing. Mama, your sun shining brighter, they gon' need a visor before they realize it. The stars is realigning, installation of the program complete. I just finished the assignment. What you believe you can achieve? Believe and chase your dreams. Chase your dreams. Be anything you wanna be, but life does you no favors. And rather than trying to decouple, I tell you you can be greater. What you believe you can achieve? Just chase your dreams. Chase your dreams. Be anything you wanna be, but life does you no favors. And rather than trying to degrade you, I tell you you can be greater.
So if there's any rumors of violence, murmurs of violence, anything that's going on, we'll know about it beforehand so we can get in front of it.
about, man. This is one thing. That's what this is about, us being out here in the community, you know, being able to feed the people. Not no game. We not living in no playland. This ain't Utopia. This Detroit.